I can go on.
Why?
because we are Facebook friends, and one of his memories that popped up, or he shared, was a picture of him and his wife and their baby and her placenta.
And her what?
Placenta. She's mumbling tonight really badly.
So gross.
So she mumble left placenta. Sophie, get out from underneath the table. Sophie. Kick your dog out from underneath the damn table.
She's gone.
Well, that's, that's good to share, I guess?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, boop, boop.
I don't know where everybody is at.
It's Thursday.
I know, but usually our Thursdays are usually pretty stacked.
Yeah, it's okay.
Especially since I posted in the board game. Go post in the board game revolution.
No. Ruguru already did.
Oh, Ruguru did? Well, where's Ruguru?
He's sleeping.
Did we start at the wrong time?
No. Okay, so let's go over the rules and start this.
Where do we start?
Alright, so first, I'm gonna give you these. These are gonna be for your bank.
Okay.
What the fuck is this?
It's my charger.
Well, don't put it here. It's in the way. So, tonight, we are gonna play the primary. We are... politicians. Politicians on the campaign trail trying to gain influence and get votes. We played this last night, and it's a lot of fun. It's a programming game. Okay. We all make four decisions before our turn happens, and then we all take turns doing stuff. So the decisions you might make might screw you over based on what other people decide to do.
Mm-hmm.
But we're trying to go around the board and gain influence in different regions. So whenever that region has its votes, we gain the victory points for having the most influence in that region.
Cool.
And what's cool about it is it kind of has a bit of a rising sun element to how the land, we know where the votes are going to happen ahead of time. So we're working towards, and it might be the case where you just can't, you're not going to be able to do anything. So you might as well look at the next place and start trying to gain influence there.
Okay.
So let's start by setting up the old board. Hey, we finally got a person watching us now.
Let's
see, let's center this. We check the cameras.
You gotta fix it.
Why is the camera so crooked?
No, I don't know, it's crooked and zoomed in.
It's actually perfect. The TV is zoomed in, so it looks awful there.
So wouldn't it look awful for them?
No, because our screen is zoomed in, not our camera.
Our shit is zoomed in. So that way we could see the chat. I forgot about that.
Alright. So here's the board. Let's scoot back just a hair more. And kabam. I did not get the kabam done sound effect in, but for those of you who miss our sound effects, they're on their way back.
Well, that's good. I do miss the sound effects.
Mm-hmm. I got all of our staples. Our normal, typical ones back in here. So I even got there's a regular crap and...
Oh, okay.
Oh. The crowd shocked. The booze.
Ooh.
I got the sad trombone.
I like that one.
I got... Get out of here. Alright.
He's afraid he's gonna get beat up by the cat.
So... These are the regions. So as we're going through, we're going to go through and we're going to put a token on there. And each of these tokens, it represents a round. The game plays over 11 rounds.
Okay.
And the little dots underneath indicate how many regions are going to vote that on that round. And so we'll just randomly throw these out here. I'm not even going to look. I do know that we need a 9 here, because these are going to be non-voting rounds, which is kind of a round for you to prepare ahead to gain the... You have to have influence to be able to place influence. And I'll get to that in a minute when we start going over the rules. Okay. So we're just going to go, these can be random, but for the first game, first couple of games, they recommend using the 4-7, the 1-4-9, because then it's kind of an even spread. And then the rest is just randomly placed out on the board. Don't think, just do. I don't like covering up the numbers because then I can't see. So some of them you can see there's only one number. Some of them have two. In areas that only have one number means only one person can score in that region. But if they have two, then it'll go to the first place, whoever has the most, and whoever has the second most.
Okay.
If there's a tie for first, then like say there's three of us and there's a tie for first, and then there's me out here. Mm-hmm. I'm out of the running, then you two take the sum of that number and then split it in half.
So it would be 8 and 8.
Yeah.
Okay.
For that one. Because they're all different.
Well, that ain't too bad.
We got Pucks cards. Ooh. Bats cards. Mm-hmm. My cards. So, go ahead and dump the tokens in here. You should have a little star. The star goes on, this is our round marker. It goes on the round one.
All right.
Now this game will play up to five. Technically, it could play, it can do one, but it uses a bot for the one player. It technically uses the bot for the one or two player, but you have to have it for one player. But you can use it in two players to add in a third player. In fact, I'm pretty sure you can use this at any number of players to add in an additional player at any time. I don't think it's necessarily as effective. It might get more in the way with three or four or five players. Mm-hmm. But at two players, I can see how it can add a little bit. Because basically at two players, we weren't really fighting for anything. It was like, you take that, and I'll take this region. Especially on the stuff that had two.
Yeah.
But in a three player, I'm hoping that there's, because the country gets smaller the more people we add into it. So like I was saying, so there's, this is your deck. Oh no, what was that? Oh, it's the first player token.
Oh yeah.
You're always going to have, these are the actions that you can take. Now remember I said this is a programming game. So at the beginning of your turn, you're gonna look at these actions. We're all going to do this together. When we pick the four actions we want to take this turn in order from left to right.
Okay, so that's going to be your first one.
Yeah, mm-hmm. So then we go in order taking turns, going 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2 around the table. And so I'd flip it, and so I'd do a rally, and it says, place two influence cubes from your region. Now they have, the game specifies the difference between the hand, your influence in your hand, and the influence in the bank. This is the bank. You can, unless something specifically says place from the bank, it's talking about placing from your hand, which we will have these, we all have a candidate. We get to choose. We're gonna deal out two. Okay. Shuffle and deal out two, and then give me one extra for demoing.
I hope you don't get the one you got yesterday.
He was pretty baller.
She was.
Oh yeah, it was a she. And the great thing about this game, it's quick.
Demo.
So we're going to have this guy right here. So he has an ability. So it says, playing cards do not cost you influence cubes. So let's go over the actions real quick. Okay. There's a handful of them. There's seven?
Oh.
So, let's start with fundraisers, because this is the most common one that we're going to probably throw down. This, and I played a lot of Super Pack, but it was easy to play Super Pack in a two-player game. I'll get to that in a minute. So fundraisers, you gain an influence cube. So what it means by gaining an influence cube is you take one out of your bank and you put it on your character. And by having one on your character, that means that's now in your hand. When you play something like the rally that says place two influence on your current region, so say I'm here at 11, I can place two from my bank onto here. If I only have one, then I can only place one using the rally.
Okay.
Okay, so but you have to have it.
The rally will always let you place two, but where your guy is. And so you have to, so that's why we get to place four cards. So we get, so say I wanted to do the rally, I could do fundraiser, fundraiser, rally, and then the bus. The bus will let you move to an adjacent region. So in my turn, I would do, for this card here, I do fundraiser, which gives me one, another fundraiser that gives me another one, then I do the rally, which lets me place two in this region, and then I do a bus, and I'm gonna move over here to the three.
Oh, okay.
And so then I can do something like that every turn. The plane is similar to the bus, except for the plane costs you one influence to use, but you can fly anywhere on the board.
So I can go, okay.
So you could go from Florida to Washington, but it costs, you have to have an influence to use it. So if you were to use that, your two cards you're probably going to want to have in that turn is influence and plane. The other one, I'm going to do super pack last. There's positive add. When you play an positive add, you literally just take one influence from your hand and place it anywhere on the board. Yep. I can say, I'm even though I'm way over here in Florida, I can drop it in Virginia.
Okay.
And then you kind of have a similar thing with the negative add, except for it removes any one cube from the board. So Beth can have something over here on 14, and I could be like, no, I'm not letting you get that. And I take it from her.
So you remove, oh yeah.
So the negative add removes other players' cubes.
Okay.
The positive add lets you put a cube on, and they both will let you do it anywhere on the board.
Okay.
What up, Mighty Meeple?
What up, Mighty Meeple? And then the last one are the super packs. The super packs don't actually do anything for the round you're playing them in. But whoever plays the most super packs gets four influence for the next round. And if there's a tie for the most, so say you and I both play two super packs, mm-hmm. then we get two each. But if I played three super packs and you played one, you don't get anything. You basically just wasted a card that turn. Right. But I get four influence for the next round.
And those go on your character?
Yes.
Yep.
Okay.
So these are really good for generating a lot of influence.
But it's gonna be hard.
But it wastes actions on your turn, essentially, because they don't do anything.
So you're setting yourself up, essentially, for the next round.
Yes, because they don't do anything on the turn you're on, because it has to wait till everybody's revealed all their cards,
right.
And then whoever has the most gets four influence for the next round.
All right.
And we have four of them in our hand. And so once we're done, we always get this exact same hand back, unless these NCC cards, which is CNN...
Backwards.
They're news cards.
They're the news cards. So every round, we're going to flip one of those and they tell us stuff. It can be things like we get to play five actions instead of four.
Oh,
or
okay.
One said whatever actions we use this round cannot be used the next round. So if you use four actions that round, you can't use them on the preview the next round.
So you have to mix it up.
So you got to think about what you're going to do because you know you're not going to get to do those actions on the next round. Oh, wow. And so now you get to look at your two candidates and we get to choose which two candidates we want.
The
number in the top corner is how many influence your character starts with.
Ew.
He'll start with that many on the board, or on his card. We'll also get to choose any region on the board to place, and we get to influence there. That doesn't come from your hand, it comes from the bank.
Just to start off with.
Yes.
Okay.
So like if this guy, I have a guy who has two. So I'll get two influence on the board when I place my starting guy. And I'll get two influence on my character in my hand.
Because that's his ability. I think I have the one you had yesterday.
And I'm going to take, once you've chosen, you can reveal your candidate. So I, Kenneth Walker, have the ability to play two fundraiser cards in a round and gain an extra influence from the bank.
I think we just swapped who we were yesterday.
Is this who you were?
Yes, because I'm Anna Patel. And my pawn counts two influence
then here, I'll
in
change
its current region.
I'll be Antonio Pedras.
No, you can be him.
No, I wanna be somebody different.
Oh, you get to start with five?
Bus cards allow me to move two adjacent spaces.
Dang. He's baller, though.
From any region I'm currently in.
He starts with five.
I'll be Chester Freeman. And my ability is, if you end a round in the same region as any opponent, gain one influence cube from the bank. And I start off with three.
I'm trying to steal the election.
Yep.
Of course he is.
It's exactly.
He's already tried to steal the election.
Don't hate.
Yeah. And back in the bank.
And so now we know that this first round is a non-voting round. So, we have to do our, this first round is our non-voting round. So, at the end of this round, nothing is going to happen on the board. All we're going to do is we're going to flip this token over to indicate that round one is done.
But round two will be a voting round.
Round two, which is Illinois, Indiana, and Ohio, will be the second one. So, the winner of this one will get 13, and if anybody gets second place, they'll get 5. And Beth is going to reveal our first news card.
Ruger responded your yellow shirt.
Yep, I did it just for you. And this is also the same shirt I wore last night. But I only wore it for streaming.
Spin Doctor. Positive ad and negative ad cards can be used as either type of card.
So basically you have either two negatives or two positives now. You can determine what they are.
Now we
all get to choose our starting location.
Right. I forgot about that.
And when we do that, we're also going to get to place two influence from the bank in that region.
Okay.
Because that's the first two influence.
I'm going to be Florida. Because I'm a crazy, some kind of Hispanic.
You're crazy.
So I figure Florida, Texas, these southern regions are probably good, but he looks like he might have a little like Puerto Rican in him, so.
He might.
He looks like he thinks he's got a gift to the women.
Oh gosh.
Ruger, we have some sound effects back.
Yep.
Oh, I'm up.
I don't know where all the buttons are yet. I'm still learning because I moved everything around.
You know.
Where's my sitcom left?
I'm going to start off in the Midwest. I'm going to go...
How original.
Right here.
Around 11?
Oh, is that what that means?
Yes.
Oh!
These tokens indicate the rounds.
Okay. So that's a huge factor then.
Right. So, I mean, you could start on 2 and give you a big head start on the first voting region.
Right.
But it's only 13. You could go, going to the Midwest isn't a bad deal, or going in Texas, because they're both 15s. The big ones are the New England area in California.
But that's not until the later rounds, though, too.
But they're 11. Well, California's 8. There is a surprising amount of strategy in
you
this.
You put 2 influence from the bank.
And since you just got here, Ruru, once we have like this, it plays a lot like Cult Express, where we get to choose, we have our action cards, that we always have these actions, but we get to choose 4 actions that we're going to take. All right, I'm ready.
No.
And Brugru, this also has a solo mode. It has a little deck that you play that they call it the Electobot. So you can play this solo or up to 5 people. And you can pretty much always implement in the Electobot.
What up, boy?
So I'm first.
Yes.
First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to rally in Florida.
I am officially running for President of the United States.
I love that. All right.
Yes.
So Rally lets us place two influence cubes from our hand onto a region.
I am going to fundraise and gain one influence cube.
Fundraising, I'm going through this for anybody who's joining us. Fundraising lets us take from the bank and put it onto our character, which is basically putting it into our hand.
I am playing a positive ad.
I am also playing a positive ad. I gotta be careful, I'm gonna keep doing that. So positive ads let us place one influence token anywhere on the board.
Wait, I think I did what you were gonna do.
Yeah, you did.
I did. I corrected it.
Watch her, she's cheating.
I realized
we have the hashtag cheater back.
I realized what I was doing, and I fixed it.
She corrected. It's fine.
I'm gonna go here as well.
You get the fuck off my... area.
Oh. Second one?
Yep.
I'm also going to fundraise again.
Puck is fundraising.
I'm fundraising.
I'm also fundraising.
Beth is fundraising. I didn't have to do as much fundraising because I
started,
rich.
You started off with a whole bunch.
Well,
yeah.
Daddy, I had silver spoon.
Daddy wanted to give you money.
And now I'm doing a negative ad. However, because of our spin doctor, I'm going to use this as another positive ad.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Though I could have used it as a negative ad. So not knowing what I was, I could have done that to get rid of your one.
That's true. So I'm going to rally, and I'm going to place two, and I'm just going to place some more back. Well, yeah, I have to on my confirmation.
Yes. I am paying one influence to fly over here.
Super pack. I got another burst of funding. You didn't do super pack, did you?
No, I did bus, so I can move to an adjacent space. And this is where I'm going.
I am rallying around my troops.
Ooh.
So now the numbers on the board indicate the rounds, and at the end of each round whatever round we're on, we tally up the most influence. So this is round 5, 3, 2. Technically we're on round 1, which is a non-voting round, so nothing happens. So we flip that over into a check mark. One thing I wish they would have done is their check marks are upside down on the back. Because so I always want to flip it sideways, but then my check mark is upside down. You have to try to remember to flip it the other way.
That's small.
It doesn't feel natural.
But it doesn't affect gameplay.
It does not affect gameplay. So now these voting booths go wherever the next region is going to.
To actually vote.
Yeah, and so we can, most of the time there's just one. I'd say about half of them there's one, and the other half there's multiple places. But the 11th round, the final round, there are three voting regions.
Okay.
Next one. Action cards played this round cannot be used next round. If this is drawn during round 11, discard it and draw another. So whatever cards we use this turn, we can't use next turn.
This was the one I was talking about.
Okay.
So now you have to be smart about the card you're using. Because you're not going to get them on the next round. So you have to think what you're going, you kind of have to plan up what you're going to do both rounds.
Is this turn then?
Oh, and then this goes to him.
I got the super pack, so I get 4.
And then I start.
So now, yeah, so you're going to get to go first.
Okay. Yep.
Cheater?
I didn't see it.
You cheated. You did too.
I didn't see it, I promise. I love this is our first game that we backed on Kickstarter.
This is. This is the... Is it the first or is this the second game?
Technically, it's the second, but it's the first one under our shared Hack Tabletop account.
Because we backed Planetopia first?
No, we backed this one first.
Did we?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
What was the first game we backed?
You backed...
I didn't back Champions of Midgard.
I thought you did.
Oh, I did back Champions of Midgard. That was the first one I ever backed. And that was like 2 years ago.
Yeah, but you did it under like your own account thing though. And then we switched to using Hack Tabletops again.
Did any of you guys get snow? We got like 8 inches. I built a 6 foot tall snowman.
You really did.
I was trying to roll it further into the front of the yard, but it was so heavy it got stuck kind of on the side of the house. So it's...
I can post it on our Hack Tabletop.
I think it weighed like 1,000 pounds. It took me and Ginny every ounce of strength to get it from like halfway through the backyard to where it is right now. Jeez. And then it kind of just went bloop, and then it wasn't going anywhere.
Wow.
And it took both Beth and I, to pick up the second one to set it on top.
Good Lord. My brother said he tried to... do the same thing, and he's like, yeah, it got so big to where it had to stay where it was, because they couldn't get it any further up the hill.
What did I just pick? You're up.
So.
Pucker up.
I'm rallying. I'm actually placing 2 influence on the region that I'm at.
Puck's going for that long con.
Yeah,
he's saying, fuck the first half of this game. I'm going to win the second half of this
game.
I'm
fundraising.
Taking a note of Charterstone.
I am taking the bus next door. I don't care that you grew up in Louisiana like a hillbilly.
No, it could be Alabama.
Yeah.
Even worse.
That's Alabama.
And or Louisiana. Arkansas.
And Arkansas, yeah.
Still.
Those three.
All three of those are terrible.
It's fine.
Alabama. I would prefer Alabama than Mississippi.
I told you.
Louisiana or...
Wait, isn't this Mississippi? And this is Louisiana, Alabama?
I told you, I've never had true gumbo.
Mississippi's on the Mississippi, because I lived in Mississippi for a while.
I told you.
Alabama, Georgia. Mississippi, oh. Alabama, Georgia.
Yeah, good point.
It's your turn.
I want gumbo, but I want true gumbo from the bayou out of some... I don't even know how they cook it in.
So, I could place 1 cube. I'm doing a positive red.
Yep.
Placing...
Anywhere on the board.
Anywhere on the board.
Yep.
So I am placing it.
I'm fundraising.
I'm gonna rally.
Fuck off, Willie.
I am fundraising. There we go.
Okay. I super pack.
I'm rallying again.
Damn. Of course he is.
And then I also super packed.
Boom.
That was a waste.
I have a negative ad.
Oh.
Fuck out.
You can take that one away, but my guy's still worth 2, so.
So, now, we're in the voting. So, Beth and I tied for this. So, the way we do this.
No, we didn't.
Yes.
My pawn is worth 2 influence in its region.
Any region?
2 influence in its current region. So I have 4.
Won.
I didn't know that.
That's not my fault.
Did you know that?
I said it out
loud. Did you remember her saying that?
I do remember that, no.
I went
now
over
I do,
it.
And that's kind
it's
of...
fine. I get 5, and she gets 13.
Oh, okay. 13,
he's at 5. Well, then, since I didn't know that, can I change my last card action?
To what?
I was going to take from that one.
Fine, take from that one. It's fine.
I didn't know. I had no clue that her pawn was worth
it's
points.
It's the one that you had last. It's the one you had yesterday.
No, that's not the one I had yesterday. The one I had yesterday was when I rallied for my first rally. Oh, I get 3 influence instead of 2.
I was super excited. I was like, oh, it's the one you had yesterday where I get 2 influence.
Yeah, that's what it was. She never told us exactly what it was. Oh, she just made a big deal about how it was the card I had, which is why I was confused.
I read it out loud.
That's fair that I was confused since you tried to be like, that's what you had last night.
No.
Not even a little.
So these became used this round.
Flip that and put that over the numbers.
So you can't use like, any of them.
Yes. No, go green.
So I won't be able to use any fundraisers or any super packs.
Yeah. So just stay, set these to the
side. I just set them over here.
ZNN.
Oh. Yeah, that's right.
All right.
All players gain 1 influence cube from the bank each time they enter a region where any opponent has influence.
Oh. I'm going to fly over to Puck. Okay, we are voting in 3, my home state, and the trash next door.
They're not gonna vote for you if you call them trash next door.
They don't know what I'm saying. I'm speaking in Spanish.
I mean, most of them speak French, don't they? If they speak a foreign language.
Right.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna fly. I'm gonna pay 1 influence to the bank. Come on over here.
Okay. I'm going to fundraise.
I'm going to fundraise.
I'm going to positive add. Positive add over here.
I'm going to super pack.
I'm gonna fundraise.
I got excited. I'm rallying.
Fuck, I forgot about her stupid character again.
Yeah, you did.
Super pack.
Your turn. It's because yesterday it was me. I know. Him.
I'm gonna rally.
Boot and rally.
Super pack. That was a waste of turns.
Wait. Oh, because she went first.
She's first.
Yeah.
Positive add.
And I
guess what? We tied, bitch.
Split that shit with me.
I super packed.
Yeah,
it was
a waste for
both of us.
How do we break the tie on that? Break the amount.
Divide it in half.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
But it's an odd number. What happens with the spare? Yeah. We don't get half points.
Oh, that's true.
I think it's just throw them down then. What is it?
Yeah, we're tied. Because my guy's worth 2.
If there is a tie,
is worth 2 and
the delegates split evenly between all rounds, rounded down to the nearest whole number. So we will both get 5. And then you can give me 16. Yes.
Oh, because there's round 3.
Mm-hmm. Forgot about that one.
And round 4 is a non-voting round.
Sorry, I don't know if I can get in there first.
This game is a lot of fun, guys. I recommend go hopping on some miniature market and checking this game out.
I don't know if it's out yet on miniature market. No, I'll look. I can't even tell you how much
it might be pre-ordered or available for pre-order.
Yeah. So, the next card is all players may immediately move to a region voting in round 11.
So we can immediately jump to a round that votes in round 11.
Move to a region voting in round 11.
So
this does not cost an influence cube.
Yeah. So just right now, we can.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Got a nice little spread going on there. Oh, I'm first again. All right.
Thanks, Rue.
Wait. How many super packs did you have?
One.
Because I had two.
Yes. So you get four. The primary is not on Miniature Market's website.
Oh. You should message Mountain Games in our Mountaintop Games in our thread to ask them how people can purchase this game.
He said he had a dinner to go to, but he might pop in. Shop. It looks, I don't know if you can still do it, but it looks like you can pre-order on Mountaintop Games website for $39.99. It's actually not a bad price.
It's a little pricey, but it's okay. It's worth it.
It's not that pricey for this.
This is a good party game. It's a good adult-sized party game whenever you only have four friends and when you have seven friends and only three ever show up for anything.
That's true.
You guys know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, good point.
Sounds right. I'm ready.
Ready.
Okay. I'm gonna rally.
I'm gonna fundraise.
And what's up fundraising?
I'm gonna catch a bus to my neighboring friends up north. Cheeseheads.
Cheeseheads.
I'm gonna rally.
Cheeseheads and mall goers.
I'm fundraising.
I'm going to rally here.
Interesting.
Gotta shut Puck down up here in the north.
A little bit. I'm gonna do a super pack.
I'm rallying.
I'm gonna super pack.
And I'm gonna super pack.
Damn it!
I'm rallying.
Yay. Round four, the non-voting round is over.
The next card?
The next round is five.
All players may immediately move to a voting region this round or next round. This does not cost an influence.
So we can move to either five or six for free.
Right now.
It says you may move to a voting round this round or next round. So yes. Five or six.
Ew. Okay.
I'm gonna move here. Go ahead. Sorry.
Yep.
Five or six. There's only two sixes, isn't there?
Oh, there is two sixes. Where's the other six? Oh, you have one.
Yeah. That's a battle. You guys are gonna battle really heavy there.
But at least it's worth it for us to fight, because one of us, we're both guaranteed to get something out of it.
That's true.
But if you came over here, you could work to fuck one of us over.
I could.
I will punch you both right in the dicks.
That's true, she would too. Oh.
I like these cards, they're really thick.
They are, I like them.
I feel like though I need to get card sleeves for them.
Yes.
Because they're really nice. They're not linen.
Maybe I'll go.
I don't want our edges to get. But and it's super. It's a super small deck too, so it's not like it gets. It's like over encumbering to hold on to.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's the right word. Over encumbering.
I'm gonna stay there. I'm not gonna.
You guys ever tell me about the snow? Did you guys get any snow today?
They all taking naps.
Is our audio working? Where are you guys tonight? It's Thursday. I get it, though. We're really tired. And we were just on last night.
I don't feel good.
Beth doesn't feel good. She's got a bladder infection from eating too many...
drinking too much soda.
Is it drinking soda? I bet it's from eating too many...
Pumpkin seeds. I don't think you get bladder infections from eating too many pumpkin
seeds. Well, it shredded
seeds.
Uranus.
Did it?
Wow.
That was at any grosser.
I don't know.
Then placenta. Come on, man.
Oh, I guess I need to.
You gotta. Yes, you do. We're ready for you now.
I was too busy making fun of you guys, thinking about how we're gonna duke it out for this.
I mean, I'm worth three just sitting there. I don't think our audio works, because they would have been like, ew, gross, what the fuck are you guys talking about?
No, I didn't.
Placentas and ripped up assholes.
That's when they really come in.
Bladder infections.
Like...
Whoa, whoa. Okay, now I'm ready. Yeah. I think. I don't know how confident I am with these decisions, but...
Alright, you're first.
Alright. I'm rallying.
I don't think Jenny came down and fed the dogs. I think she slept through it. I'll feed them.
Just now?
I asked her to feed them earlier.
Jenny!
No, it's don't. Just don't worry about it.
You're...
Positive ad.
Rally.
Take it a bus. Oh.
It's fine. Positive ad.
Oh, I'm surprised he didn't put it back.
Rally.
Fundraiser.
Oh, yeah.
Super pack.
Ooh. Positive ad.
Super pack. Oh. Oh, he had two super packs.
He packed two.
Packing some heat. So round five goes to you. Take your 10 points.
Yeah.
So then we flip that. You put those back in the bank.
Okay.
And then we go to round six.
Right here.
You guys are in round six. Okay.
So we're all in round six.
Oh, damn. Oh, yeah, we are. Wow.
Oh. Bus and playing cards allow players to place one influence cube from the bank onto their destination region.
Huh? Bus and playing cards.
Allow all players to place one influence cube from the bank onto their destination.
So basically, if you do a plane,
and you fly
just take the one and put it on their destination.
Oh, okay. You're first.
Yay! What up, MP3?
Yeah. MP3 chaos.
I can't keep going.
Why?
I'm starting to get sweaty.
Starting to get sweaty.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm dying.
You're done. You were in earlier saying this house was so cold that you swore a door was open.
It was. It was so cold, like it felt drafty. All
right.
Ready?
Yes. Are you first?
Yes. Fundraiser.
I'm gonna go fly on an aeroplane.
I think I might have screwed that up. Eh. Now it's me. Mm-hmm. Fundraising.
It is still snowy.
Yes. We got like 8 inches today.
Also fundraising.
It's not snowing anymore though. The sun came out and it's like 40 degrees already. But we got like 8 inches of snow last night and today.
No.
Sorry. Fundraise.
Fundraise.
No.
Oh,
cheater.
Sorry. Rally.
Rally.
Positive end.
I did a play, but I don't have it. I realized that I screwed that up.
He doesn't have any cheap stuff.
Oh, but you still fly somewhere. Oh, no, you can take it from the bank.
Oh.
It says, so the whole reason I took it off the card is because you have to pay one to fly.
Oh, okay.
But actually, can you fly?
No.
Because you don't have the one to place to pay for it.
Right.
So what you could have done, you don't have to place two on your rally. You can play two, you can play one. Actually, I don't know if that's optional.
Ba-doom-cha.
I do. I know that you can play a rally if you only have one.
Well, because you got 8 inches today, and that's impressive.
Okay. I think I misheard
that. 8 to 12
that.
Inches of snow is the only time you'll ever hear 8 to 12 inches mentioned in a conversation about something white. Set the dad joke back up. I couldn't find the sound clip. I was digging all through my stuff.
Right? This is round six, so you get 13.
Oh, baby, you just got left in the dust.
23. No, she didn't.
No, I didn't, because look.
Because she gets, what, 14?
Right here, I get 14.
And I get 6. 32.
Oh, you didn't move me up.
You're red. You're red.
Oh, yeah.
You're red.
Where was I, though, because I got bumped?
Somewhere I did.
Okay, that's fine.
Ooh, we're tied. Our little stars are doing it. It's giving it a mouth party.
Why couldn't it just go like this?
Mouth party to completion.
Why can't it just do this?
Because sometimes it's nice to not have to go through all that hassle and to just lay there and go to mouth party to completion.
Oh gosh, here.
yeah.
Shut up, Puck.
Okay.
What's our what's our news?
The first
This just in.
The first rally card played by each user. Each player uses 2 influence cubes from the bank instead of from their hands.
Yeah. Nice.
So, we just grab it from the bank then.
Yep.
The first what?
The first
rally card.
Rally card. It doesn't have to be in the first order, just so you know. It just has to be the... Right?
It's the first time you play a rally card.
Yeah, okay.
You can take the 2 money from the bank.
I was clarifying.
Well, that was 6, right? You gotta flip the tokens.
Yeah.
Where's the other one?
I already flipped it.
Oh, okay.
Now it's 7.
We got a big battle going on over there in California.
Yes, we do.
The debate rages. I had a dream. That's not really debating. That was civil rights.
Yes.
That one day this state will be 3 states.
Yeah, why not?
You people up north get taxed differently from you people down south.
I think I messed up, but it's fine. Good.
Wow, that's right. I am first.
Mm-hmm.
Brrr, bing! Rally. Influence continues.
Rally.
What's your character's ability? Have you forgot to use it?
Yeah, I did, because we ended in round, gain 1 influence from the bank.
What is it?
If you end the round in the same region as an opponent, gain 1 influence from the bank.
Oh. Well, then gain 1 influence. It goes on your character.
Yeah, it doesn't go anywhere else.
You too.
Where'd you fly to? You.
I know, and her fucking dude is worth
Two.
That's OP.
That is OP.
That bitch is OP. Who does she think she is? Sarah Palin?
Every time we play games, either you or Puck get the OP character. So I got the OP character once, and I'm not giving him up.
Negative ad.
Dog.
That's me.
Okay, feed the dogs.
Put that in your bank.
Oh, sneak.
I know, I played it. I should have played it in a different order.
Positive bad. Oh.
I know. It's do you go after seven, knowing that she's at two, and you know she's gonna do, here's what she's gonna do. She's gonna fundraise, then she's gonna rally, and that last one's a super pack.
You're wrong about the last one.
You are killing me, Pat.
I'm going for that.
It might be a positive ad. The last one might be a positive ad.
I'm going for that toilet trophy. Stop reading my cards.
I'm not reading my cards. I just know you too well.
I know you.
And your intentions are very transparent.
No.
She's already worth two just being.
Just being there, I know.
Yep.
Which is...
Not sorry.
All she has to do is put one cube and that's it.
Yep.
And we can't really stop it right now.
Nope.
Because she doesn't have any cubes there for us to remove.
Nope.
Fundraise.
Wait, you skipped me, you butthead.
Oh. Do your fundraise. We all know what it is.
How do you have three cards flipped? You have three cards flipped.
I'm first.
Oh, you are. Okay.
I just accidentally went before you.
Oh, he's got his pushed up with his character. That's why I can't think of it.
Yeah, sorry.
Mine is two.
Go red.
No, it's her.
My turn?
Yes.
Rally?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I was like, there's no point. I want my influence back. You can have the cheese heads. Fuck y'all.
I will take you.
And my last one is a positive ad that I was planning to use here, but then I remembered, oh, we're going to put this thing here. And everybody's gonna know what's happening, so I'm just gonna keep fighting for my 17 victory points over there. Actually, no. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. That's fine.
Super bad.
Yeah, because you're gonna try to load it up.
Maybe.
Okay.
CNN. So, this is the end.
Oh, yeah.
So, I get that. Alright.
Beth gets her
14 points.
Sorely in the lead now.
She is vastly in the lead.
NCC, playing cards do not cost an influence cube this turn.
Wait, how did you put another one there?
Because I put my positive ad there.
Oh, okay.
Those are both positive ad ones. Playing cards do not cost an influence this round.
Playing cards.
Plane.
Oh, plane. Playing cards.
Playing cards don't cost an influence.
Not playing cards.
Playing. Yeah.
Check, check, check. Oh, I get... That's right.
Yeah, you get your four.
I get my four.
I'm trying to decide what's going to have the biggest aha moment. You're up first. Go blue.
Rally.
How many does that put you at? Eight? What do I have? Eight? Oh, we're tied.
Five, six, eight, yeah.
We're tied. What'd you do?
I flew over there for free.
Positive ad. Nine.
Rally. Negative ad.
Oh.
Eight.
I did not see that coming. If you put that on there, you're stupid. There you go.
Shut up.
There you go. I saw you thinking about it.
I knew where I wanted to go, I just couldn't find the 10.
There was a 10 right here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there was a 10 right there. I couldn't see it around this thing. It's kind of in the way.
Fundraise.
Really?
Is that 10?
Yep.
Rally. Also 10.
Rally.
Fundraise.
Negative add. It wouldn't help me.
No, it wouldn't. Oh.
Shit out of Texas.
Damn.
Damn it. I blew my load trying to take California.
It's fine.
And you got your character's ability helped you tremendously.
Yep.
12.
So Pup gets 17 and I get 7. Sorry, I'm still above Puck. So 23. Oh no, he's ahead of me by 1.
Ooh. So all these go.
No.
And you get 2 because we're still in the same region.
It's 9.
No, I only get 1 influence.
Oh.
From the bank.
What's our card?
Nope.
News.
Shut up.
Let's just say.
All players immediately gain 2 influence from the bank.
Oh. Well, that's nice.
That's helpful.
That is helpful. That is super helpful.
This influence looks like a penis.
There. Jenny, did you feed the dogs?
Alright.
She was just down here. I don't think she fed the dogs.
Jenny!
You should go back upstairs.
Get out of here. Go.
Oh, I'm first. I'm taking a bus.
Texter. Super pack.
Your turn.
Take a plane.
I'm gonna rally here.
Super pack.
You just super packed all 4. That's exactly what he did. I knew it. I knew it, and I knew it.
Fundraising.
Super pack.
Yep. And I stupidly. Yep. Go. This will go up fast. Super pack.
Nope. Airplane. Bed sheets.
Super packed.
God.
This is the primary.
This is the primary.
We're actually almost finished with this round. We're probably going to play another one because this game is pretty quick.
This is pretty quick.
11 rounds of...
political debate.
What do they call this? It's the programming. Kind of like the Cult Express. Choose 4 actions and trying to gain influence on the board. It is a lot of fun.
That was round 9.
Are we done? Oh yeah, we are done.
And there's no vote. But next is round 10. There are 2 of them. Get off of me!
Oh, and I got my super pack.
This is the primary by Mountiantop Games.
And I get 1.
All players who end this round in the same region as any opponent gain 2 influence from the bank.
Oh, snap.
No. End this round.
This round.
Cheater?
Cheater!
Dang. Mm-hmm. And you are first.
Yo.
Hmm.
What?
Yep.
Don't feed him, he'll die.
Because
he's gonna starve to death.
Yeah? Who's the troll?
Brown
Bitchy,
because his penis
hurts.
He just came. He's a troll.
Who's
the
troll?
Come on, read.
Mm.
I mean, you do you, right?
Of course.
You do you. Aaron, where'd you go?
I'm hungry. You're the first player.
Yeah.
Oh, my first?
Yeah.
Sorry, Beth was talking to me and I got distracted. One bit over, it's just a rally.
Okay, he rallied. Where do you want your two to go on this one?
You can only go in one place.
I know.
Right. Okay, anyway, I am fundraising.
I'm rallying.
I don't
know why.
I was gonna say I don't know why you're winning that.
Well, it's too late now. I put them in the wrong order.
flip his next card then.
Oh yeah. Fundraiser.
Did you say vibrator?
We said fundraiser. I am also fundraising.
I am rallying. Say it in the wrong order. Because I really didn't need to. I was expecting Aaron to do something different than what he did.
He's attacking.
He's rallying.
So he's at...
Four.
Four. There is... That's actually okay.
Boom.
Positive or bad?
Sorry, brown bedsheets, you've been blocked.
Oh, did he keep going?
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, his pussy porn life. Oh, Banhammer came down, MP3 Chaos.
Banhammer came down.
Like, I let him keep going just to kind of like...
See where he was going with
this? Right. But he's just a troll, and I don't have time for trolls, so I just blocked him.
It sucks. This is a cool game. He's missing out.
Yep.
Sorry, not sorry. Damn it! He's still here!
Answer.
Oh, wait.
Maybe there's a delay. Okay. No.
But since he can't spell plus yet, he's
an Indian. Anyway.
Rougarou.
What is this? You're spelling it.
It's my... I made, like,
Damn it!
You didn't do it right.
I did. I clicked on him, and then I blocked him.
Got him.
Thank you!
Thanks, Rougarou. I tried. I don't know why it didn't work.
I don't think you... Are you logged in as a Hack Tabletop?
Oh.
Are you logged in as OMG?
Look. How's he still here?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
You know what, though?
Really?
It means a lot. It means a lot,
there
too.
You go.
Oh, you've been doing all my turns?
Super back. It's funny that he called me a thought, though, because I'm very far from being an actual thought.
What's a thought?
That hoe over there.
Oh.
If you knew me, you'd
go
know
red.
I'm not actually a hoe, but I mean...
Go red.
Whatever.
Holy crap.
Do we tie?
We died. I didn't even think we would.
Wait, but...
Oh, Rougarou got him. Now.
Thank you.
He'll come back as somebody else. Trolls always come back.
But it means a lot to us.
Plain.
It means that we've made it. We've hit the big time. Then when we've got
troll.
We've
hit troll status.
So that was the end of that round. What is in there? I see cocoa powder and probably coconut oil.
Cashew butter.
Thank you, MP3. You reported him.
Thank you.
Wait,
there's some clapping. Thank you.
I mean, I was down to let him keep going, but eventually he would hurt me.
It was the same.
So you get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
So nobody fought me for this one.
No.
We should have.
So,
I didn't realize that I could have got 5 points for it, too.
I get 12.
Just sticking one cube on there.
Yep.
58, 68.
Ooh, but look, I had super pack. None of you did it.
So, you guys tied for this one.
So it's 21, so...
So we split 10, it, we get 10 each.
10 each.
So go ahead, I'll let you do it.
I have to make sure I turn these the right way, because he's 1 point ahead of me.
Yep.
Okay.
So then... Hey, we ended in the same... Oh, we ended in the same spot?
Oh, yeah, we get two more.
So I get one for that, and then I get two more.
Also, I just want to point out, you can't use thought in a sentence, because that word doesn't really make sense.
Thought?
Yeah.
Like a hit? Hooker in training?
Yeah, you can't really use it in a sentence. I'm sorry.
No.
That hit over there, it doesn't work. That thought over there.
But it's still that hoe over there. So you still can't use that word in a sentence.
Can you say hoe on the internet?
Ho, 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 ho. I just did.
I guess you can say anything you want on the internet. I mean, really.
You can.
Except for the N-word.
But we can ban hammer those.
Off limits in any situation.
Technically, you can't even say that.
N-word? Is that bad?
Because it implies it.
It's hot in it.
Well, I'm sorry.
All players may immediately swap.
Yeah, let's just shy away from this conversation.
Yeah.
All players may immediately swap the location of their pawn and any influence cube on the map. So, yes.
Boom!
So you can move your pawn and swap something.
So you could swap.
I couldn't do what I did.
No, you need to swap it with yours. Yeah.
I don't know if I want to do that.
Yeah, it's a very dark rabbit hole. You never dig yourself out.
So you can swap.
So if my influence cube was here, I could have done this.
Oh, so you have to have influence to go there.
Right.
Gotcha. Yeah.
So
you can only go there.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll do that.
You could go
there. I'm going to go here. Do that. Oh, yeah.
Who's first?
Apparently I am.
Oh, okay. Damn, Aaron's got so much influence over there.
Yeah,
I don't have any.
I know.
I don't have any influence.
And this is the last round.
Yes, it is.
You know what I really need this card to be? The one that lets you play 5 actions.
Oh, yeah. That's a good one.
Sorry, Beth won.
Not yet.
Because none of us are fighting for that, so she's going to get 18. It's the highest... New England is the highest spot on the board. And she's already 20 points ahead of us.
I know.
20 points ahead of us in the polls.
We're running for second place. Me, I'm going to rally.
So you're running
There is a team variant for this where you're running for president and vice president, mm-hmm. and you're working together to score a team goal.
Fundraiser? I was going to say, so you'd be vice president.
Positive ad.
I got 6 there, so I'm not worried.
Negative ad.
Don't know if it's going to help you.
Fundraiser?
It won't, because I have rally.
Pods that are bad.
No, not your turn.
I know.
Skip me.
Rally. See where this is going, don't you?
Rally.
Oh, shit.
Negative.
Rally. You got excited. I saw that butt.
I had.
Oh, you fucking hooker ass bitch cunt. Fuck!
Shit! Fucking
I used the negative ad to kick his shit off of my land. So he doesn't get 8 from that. But I do get 18.
Damn!
why wouldn't you use a positive ad and go take this one? Hold on. Oh, I don't have that sound effect.
She just walked off.
You fucking bitch! You fucking bitch! You fucking bitch!
All right, well, what did we get? You got 11.
I got 11. Yay, I came last.
15. 10.
Yeah.
Her bitch is
That's way too OP.
Way too OP.
Way too OP. That is ridiculous. She just walks in. It's like, hi, we're two.
All right, so this time we're going to try, we're not going to use 1, 4, 9. We're just gonna randomly select the three.
Oh, okay, I see.
And we get new people. Shuffle those up and deal them out.
You want me to just take this woman out?
No, it's fine. Now we know how to defend ourselves against her, though. I think.
Hi.
Really?
No, I have no clue. That's way OP.
I was gonna say, there's...
All right, now you can do your victory dance. You ready?
No, I already did it.
We make do without the sound effects.
Try.
All right, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna place.
Grounded by shoes. It's not the same as brown bed sheets, is it? It's a different name.
Love this game. Got.
It's so much fun.
It's so simple. I was super excited when it came and it arrived in the mail. I was like, I have to get home before him. He can't open it.
I'll give you a sound effect.
Because he works from home now. He's home, so he gets the mail.
No, Jenny.
By the time I get home, all of the mail is open, and I'm like, I didn't get to open anything.
Jenny opened it up this time.
I know, I was so sad.
She thought it was her stupid baby doll.
Yay, MVP chaos! I'm rolling in the money, money,
money, money. I get that. I get that. Oh, I get it. I'll give you a sound effect.
Oh, he did! I get that. I get that. No, don't put my cream. That is a good sound effect.
She's mailing everything out on Saturday.
Yes, I did. I didn't. So I don't know MVP. Well, I do know his real name. I do. But I'm not going to give it away.
Let him remain mysterious.
He's remaining mysterious.
Ooh.
I wanted to tag you on Facebook to let you know, but I'm gonna send everything out on Saturday morning.
So here's our non-voting rounds. Round one of the round threes.
Mystery man.
One of the 11s.
Everything is in boxes over there.
And round five are non-voting rounds this time around. Let me put that in order.
Yeah. Wow, okay.
I know,
it changes everything, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Can I trade him out?
No, you have to have a shitty character this turn.
What's the shitty character Puck had? Sorry, he wasn't that great. He wasn't that bad, he just wasn't that great.
Oh, this is the worst. At the end of each round, you may choose to not execute one card action in your queue.
How would you use
that?
I don't know.
That one, yeah, I had out of my choices. Right. And that's why I went with the other guy. I was like, eh.
That sounds awful.
It does.
I'm going to go with him.
Mystery man.
I'm going to go with him. Calvin Matsui.
Doesn't sound American. I want to see your birth certificate.
It's right here. Must cards allow you to place one influence cube from your hand onto your destination region.
Here we go.
I tried to make a keto Reese's Pieces.
Doesn't look like it works very well.
No.
Positive.
I'm just mixing more shit together.
Positive ad cards allow all players to place two influence cubes from their hand
did you shuffle
onto
that?
Any regions. Yes, I did.
That was the first one. Oh, no, that was a different one.
No, it was a different one.
So they have to be in your hand.
So it's, yes. Yeah. And so it's two influence instead of one. Should just say positive ads are worth double.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but positive ads are usually from the bank, though.
Hmm, much better. That surprisingly fixed it.
Oh, wow.
It tastes whipped creamy now.
Oh, you're welcome.
And it's cold.
Stole my shit.
It's cold.
Oh. I have Kenneth Walker. If you pay two or more fundraiser cards in a round, gain one extra influence from the bank.
This is how I imagine him talking when he gets old.
That's my Obama impression.
It's good.
My friend Brady does, well, he's not my friend, but the guy who worked with Brady, he did an incredible Trump impression.
Doesn't he watch?
No.
I thought you said he did.
No. Tracy pops in from time to time, or used to.
She doesn't even talk? What a...
So, or she has before.
What a beaver. I don't have a filter. I say what I want.
Why is there a 3 on 12 if 3 is a 9?
What?
Well, there's 2 threes. So on the third round, there's not going to be 2 available. There's only going to be 1. It's not non-voting rounds, it's non-voting tokens. It just happened that 1, 1, 4, and 9 are all just a single, so there was nothing going on that round. So now, starting with the winner, you get to choose where you're going to place your character.
I'm going to start here.
Missouri.
Mm-hmm. Hoka, hoka, hoka.
Hold on. Move all these out of the way so we know how much they are worth. Because that's important.
Yes, it is.
Sometimes it's not worth going against this shit since this is like 95% wilderness. It's only worth 10. I'm going to go ahead and start here on the old cheese heads.
Ooh.
It's my region. I tear up my people. What?
Wasn't Dr. Sure about them last game?
Oh, last game.
Yeah.
last game I was from Florida. Fuck you guys. That's cold.
That's
fucking cold. Down here we have rain and hot weather year round in Peaches.
That is true.
I mean, that's amazing in the winter.
That's amazing.
I'm gonna start. If you've never gone to Florida in the winter, there's like baby ducks walking around and butterflies.
Yeah.
Crazy old people.
Well, it's not too.
The craziest and the oldest.
I feel like that's everywhere though.
And all they're doing is having sex.
All right, Alabama is in that area. You're right. You can talk shit. Missouri's a mess too.
Missouri is kind of a mess.
I mean, Illinois is too, don't get me wrong.
Illinois is horrible.
It's the worst.
Yeah.
There was a post going around that was like, I'm so sorry. Something about, I don't remember. I'll find it later. I can't think right now.
Geographically, Illinois suffers the exact same problem that California does. That the problem is that California happens to be bigger, so it almost technically has like a double problem, because California really consists of 3 states. You have everything north of San Francisco, which has actually been in petition for like 15 years to become its own state called the state of Jefferson.
No.
Just Jefferson. Mm-hmm. And so like if you drive about half an hour north of San Francisco, there's just people, there's signs that say welcome to the state of Jefferson, and everybody there considers themselves more Oregon than they do California. But it's still California. Mm-hmm. So it's all governed by all the laws and rules and regulations, and same with San Francisco,
right,
that are in place because of LA. Because of all the problems with smog and crime and everything else, all the problems that the laws in California are in place for LA, still pertain to the whole fucking state that doesn't matter anywhere else. There's not a huge smog issue in San Francisco. Certainly no smog, and so basically all the restrictions on vehicles and cars and all the extra taxes that goes in to just covering LA, everybody else gets. So really breaking the state into three would solve a lot of the problems, because now even just two have San Francisco as part of the state of Jefferson, as like the capital of Jefferson, even though they refuse to accept that. I know we're talking geographics, but Illinois suffers from the same problem. That 90% of people who live in Illinois live in Chicago. It's actually probably not 90%. It's probably a little closer to 70, but it's a lot. Because most of the state, with the exception of the St. Louis area and Chicago area, are pretty rural. It's like leaving St. Louis and going and looking at, like, you know, Springfield in both situations.
Yeah, it is.
In Kansas City. And really what needs to happen is Illinois needs to become just the Chicago bi-state area, like the, not bi-state, but the Chicago city area, and the rest of the state gets absorbed into Indiana, Missouri, and Iowa. Because it's what we do in those three states agriculturally can be supported, because we're already doing what Southern Illinois is doing. And all the rules, laws, and taxes that are in place for Chicago can still stay in Chicago, and they're not going to take that much of a hit, because it's only like they're only losing like 30% of their funding, but they don't have to fund the rest of the state anymore. They only have to fund Chicago.
That's true.
So then they won't have all these budget crises like they do now. I'm going, guys. I don't want to play if you're going to keep rushing me.
I want to play it.
That was an important conversation. No. It needed to be said for everybody in the world to hear. Yeah, 80% of Illinois is farmland.
Meh.
And Missouri has a ton of farmland, so we can support them agriculturally. That's part of our exports. We already have the Mississippi. The shape of the states, there was a series on YouTube, on Netflix back in the day, about how they got their shape. And it's all shaped based off of, economical resources and ways for each state to generate their own money.
Right.
Except for you have this little line right here in Kentucky that kind of dips down because of a family feud. And then it's the same with the little boot heel of Missouri. It was actually some guy who owned all that land who did not want to be part of Arkansas. So he petitioned and paid the government to say, make me part of Missouri. And that's why we have the Boot Hill of Missouri. Okay.
Yeah.
I have to do more, don't I?
Yeah, you do.
Yeah.
I'm thinking. I was too busy talking about geography and history and how the states got their shapes. We're gonna do that. We're gonna do this and maybe a little bit of this.
MP the grass is like a Google machine.
Yes.
He's just like spitting out facts.
That should be Illinois.
I'm fundraising since I'm first.
The rest of that, the other 4 million should just be divvied up into the surrounding states by what makes sense agriculturally or economically. Fiscally. Fiscal responsibility is all of our responsibility.
I can put these anywhere, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You can put, we get to do two?
Yeah, it's two from your hand. From your hand.
What are you doing?
Yeah, it's positive add cards allow.
I was gonna cheat.
You're cheating.
I know.
What the hell?
Hey, look at that over there.
No. Don't look at anything now, because he's cheating.
Oh, don't get me started on DC. I hear you.
Positive add. Mind if I do? Where do I put them, though?
Do it.
I don't know. And you know where he's gonna go next.
Do you?
No, I really don't.
Interesting choice.
Mm-hmm.
Wanna take a bus?
Oh, you wanna take a bus.
Told you. How'd you not read that? Fundraising.
Also fundraising. Your turn.
And super pack.
Then you take your super pack.
Fundraising.
Rally. Yay.
Ooh, that's a lot of stuff. Super pack. Did you super pack?
No, I rallied.
Interesting. Well, I get 4 influence.
Ta-da!
You also get
Ta-da!
14 points.
And 14 points right off the bat. Can I get a go green?
Boo, green, boo, 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 boo.
I control the booze. Here, bitch.
Damn.
You got
we need our own device.
I'm just gonna.
ZNN?
NCC?
I don't like saying NCC.
Whoever plays the most fundraiser cards gains 2 extra influence cubes. If there is a non-zero tie, all tied players gain 1.
Hold on, I missed everything you just said.
Whoever plays the most fundraiser cards gains 2 extra influence cubes. If there's a non-zero tie, all tied players gain 1.
Got it.
Check.
Microphone. I got Chuck Mangione stuck in my head all day. Is it really that weird?
Oh.
Chuck Mangione's one song could rocks. The one from King of the Hill.
That's because you watch King of the Hill like.
I've been binge watching King of the Hill since they put it back on. Since they released the whole series on Hulu. Oh, I'm first. We ready? We good? We good? Everybody set?
No, set. I need to change my cards around.
I'm gonna rally.
I'm gonna fundraise.
Positive ad.
I'm gonna rally.
Why are you putting them from the bank?
Oh, good call.
Like,
Oh, fuck.
You put them in the wrong order?
I didn't. I fucked up so bad. So bad. I don't have anything for my positive ad.
Aww.
What do you mean you don't have anything for your positive ad?
He doesn't have anything on his thing. There's nothing from the bank. Sucks to be him.
What's the thing from the bank then? I thought the positive ad was from the bank.
No.
Have you been playing a positive ad
no.
from the bank?
It comes from your hand.
That's what I thought. Never mind.
I know, I fucked up because I spent my 4 on rallying, and I have nothing to... I can't do the positive ad.
Okay.
And now she's gonna get...
Yeah.
The Midwest.
I'm gonna rally.
Stupid!
Super pack.
Negative ad.
If you guys... No, I have 2 more than him.
Ooh. Positive ad.
Super pack.
I can't let her win twice.
Yes, you can!
No, you have to come in last place.
No.
Alright, take your fucking 15 points.
I will.
Boosh! Damn. That's haterade!
All players gain 1 extra influence cube for each fundraiser card they play.
Oh.
Oh, I had 2 fundraiser.
This is for this round.
What? But he didn't get a star for last one.
The last
Whoever
one.
Whoever plays the most in fundraiser cards gains 2 extra influence cubes.
Yep.
So I gained 2 influence cubes.
Oh my gosh.
Score!
Jeez, that's huge, man. That's huge.
These come back to the bank.
Yes. And I'm the first player?
Yep. Hawks first.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah!
Oh, wait. I gained it from the thing because I ended with...
Why?
Because I ended with Puck in the same region as me.
That's not Puck.
You. Sorry. Keep mixing up your colors. Sorry.
Oh, I'm first. That's right. I'm taking a bus ride. And I get to place one influence. Bus cards allow you to place one influence cube from your hand onto your destination.
Man, I'm angry about this last turn. Fundraiser. I get two.
Yep. I believe it's 1 to 5, isn't it?
Yes, 1 to 5 players.
Fundraising, so I get two.
And you can... The rules say that it comes with an Electobot deck.
Really?
So when you're playing solo, you play against the Electobot deck. But it also has says you can use that for the two-player variant. I imagine you can use that for any number of players up to four.
Sorry, I'm just
fundraiser.
Skip you on accident.
Fundraising.
Oh. I think Puck and I were like minds on this one.
Fundraising?
We get two for it.
Yeah.
Fundraising?
Fundraising?
That's me. No, positive ad.
Oh.
Fundraising!
And my last one is a super pack.
Do you get 4?
So I get 4. Read it and weep, suckers.
So 3 was a non-voting?
No,
there was that token.
There was
they're voting. Not non-voting rounds, it's non-voting tokens.
You're right, okay.
And so Puck gets 12 points.
I'm on the board!
Woo! Still in last, though.
That's
okay.
Still in last. Let's see what the new one is. All players immediately gain 2 influence cubes from the bank.
Oh, thank you. Don't mind if I do. I can add this in my collection.
He is banking a lot.
He is banking a lot.
Well, I'm not going to get 5, because 5 is a non-voting round, which is what we're on. We're on 4 now. I'm not going to get 4. I mean, I could, but I don't want to... I blew my load last game fighting for stuff.
Yeah, you did.
While she's over here taking the easy pickings, blowing right past us. So, I don't know what I'm going to do.
5, there's no vote. Sorry, that's totally my bad, peeps.
Oh, the actions tell the bot to do different things. Bot plays as normal. If you play 2 or more fundraiser cards, gain 1 extra influence. That's the bot. You cannot place influence cubes in the same region as the bot. So there's even more twists and turns to the bot, because then the bot has his own deck that you play with as well.
Yeah, it's got like things in the
bottom. Sorry.
You're fine.
Change that card. We haven't started.
I know.
I'm just making faces at you.
No, you were trying to accuse me of cheating with your eyes.
Almost cheating.
Alright.
May I start first?
Yeah.
I'm taking an airplane.
An aeroplane. Oh. I should have went with my original plan. That's okay.
Dang it.
Yeah, do you really want to compete against that? I mean, you have a lot, but...
How many you got?
12.
I have 8.
Damn. That could be erased.
Stab you right in your dick.
Just gonna do positive ad.
I'm going to rally. Now you're just gonna rally behind me.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, it's gonna be a rally thing. Super pack.
Super pack.
Super pack.
Did you do 3 super packs?
I did a negative ad.
I don't care. Super pack. No. Did you do 3?
I rallied.
At least we get 2. So we both get 2 for tying on super packs.
Okay. That's at least good.
Let's see the next one. All players gain 1 influence cube from the bank each time they enter a region where any opponent has influence. But I get one for free.
So this was 4. I get 11 points.
Yep.
23.
And now we're on to 5?
Yep.
And I'm first. I'm waiting on you guys. Oh, wait.
Nope. Never mind. I was thinking because there's a big thing going on here. Okay. So we're on 5.
Boom.
I want to listen to some Chuck Mangione.
You have to listen to some King of the Hill music.
No, because King of the Hill music is like Texas music. No internet connection. That can't be right.
I mean, it could be.
Chuck Mangione. Feeling so good.
Hope you would do this to us.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What? It gets better. You don't know this song?
I do!
Oh.
But it always ruins, like, I feel like I need to go to sleep.
It picks up and it's halfway through the 9-minute song. Take an aeroplane.
Damn.
Puck's turn.
Positive ad.
I'm sorry, Buck.
Success a day, Junior.
Rallying.
Woody Shaw. I just like this because it reminds me of King of the Hill.
Oh.
Take your turn.
Rally.
Okay.
Very good.
Rally!
Rally.
I'm taking a both. Yes, you did. I rallied. I only have one. Oh, he's.
Yeah.
I rallied.
So did I. I like that.
That negative bad. Screwed me up. No, yep. Not yet.
That was just round five.
Yeah.
So now six. The battle rage is on and six.
Now it's
is there another one? There's two sixes. There it is.
All players may swap. All players may immediately swap the location of their pawn and any influence cube on the map.
Any info? Oh.
Their pawn and their influence.
No, it says their pawn and any influence.
Oh.
We did it wrong. I knew we did it right the first time, and then you were like, it says there. It says there on there. What you did?
Their pawn and any.
Their pawn and any influence.
That's fine.
Here, I'm going to help Puck out a little bit. You have 7 points.
I don't know. So you just swapped your own pawn.
Yep. So you can't.
So, but I have to be. I can't go. I can go anywhere then.
It's
no.
Any cube.
It's any cube.
She made us do it wrong last time.
So, that's.
I read it like 6 times.
And then you were. You went and confirmed.
Oh, well.
Their cube.
Can you read?
Can I just swap one of her cubes?
I have to be able to trust you sometimes.
You can read
and mine and put that cube there?
Yes.
Okay.
Yep.
So we're up to
6-4.
How did you get 6 there?
One, I had 5, and then I swapped my person for one over there. Technically, I had 7 there. Because you're not paying attention.
He's got lopped in Villainous. I don't like Villainous.
Nice. The first player took him down.
You fucked up with.
Yes, you were first player last turn, which is why we kept getting held up because I went and then we waited for you and then he. Because
then I'd forget I need to go.
Yes.
Because he kept going ahead of me.
Yeah.
Cheater.
I wasn't cheating. You just thought you were done and you were just talking with your hands.
I'm fundraising.
Me too.
Hey, me too. Shocker. Shaka Khan.
Fundraising.
Hi, me too.
Not me. I'm rallying. Speaking to my peoples up here in the middle. Up here in the New England.
Super packing.
Super packing?
Really?
You would.
My penis.
Rally.
We haven't picked up Villainous to play it again.
Super pack.
Rally.
I'm jumping.
Sorry, I'm rocking out to some Chuck Mangione.
Okay, well y'all didn't stop me in either of these two sixes. So.
Yeah, Puck, you didn't stop her and you even moved there.
Puck, you get 5, but I get
I know.
22 points.
22?
Yeah,
oh,
10
total.
And then 12. So
I get 5.
25.
Because there was no other place to swap. I was like, ah.
No.
Thank you.
I'm read it and I'm like, yep, this blue. Let's go.
Well, I won the super pack, so I get 4.
All players may play 5 actions.
Ooh, shit! Yeah!
Damn.
None of us have any money, so.
That changes everything. I gotta think now.
5 actions?
Buckaroo!
I know, I'm the last man.
Ready?
Fundraising.
Data boat. I'm gonna place it there.
Are you gonna skip me? Too bad.
Aeroplane.
Rally.
Super pack. Your turn.
Don't forget when you're playing that to get your castle square too. Because you get points for having it equal width and height. And you also get points for having every corner finished, I think. Oh, we don't have to listen to this again.
Queen Domino? Oh, yeah.
I love Queen Domino.
Yes.
I like Queen Domino a lot better than King Domino.
King Domino, I think.
Super Pack. Did you play 4 Super Packs? I will flip this fucking table if you played 4 Super Packs.
She did. And I placed...
What did you play? 3?
I fundraised.
Not really. I did.
You...
No!
And mine was a positive ad.
You said I was so predictable.
I knew what you did as soon as you flipped the first super pack, though.
But why did you do it?
I waited for the second one to confirm that you were going where I went. I thought you went.
I thought about it, and then I realized you two are probably going to go for super pack. That's why I was like, I'm not going to. I'm not down.
I'm sorry.
Game is stupid!
All players must immediately move to a new region. This does not cost an influence cube.
Any region?
Yeah, it says you must move to a new region.
Man, That kind of hurt. But wait, what round were we on last time? Seven?
Seven.
Ooh, that's me.
Yeah.
And Puck gets seven.
So you get seven and you get 17.
Now you get 17. What was that, 14?
31.
Yep. That almost put me back in it.
It's a close race right now.
Real nail biter.
Finish this fun. We haven't finished it quite yet.
But since she...
Oh, yeah. We need to finish that. We've been so busy because we've been getting new things in that we needed to play.
Yeah, we still have to play the Mansky Keeper, too.
And we don't, besides learning games to play on Tuesdays and Thursdays, we don't play a lot of games that aren't what we're planning to play on Tuesdays and Thursdays anymore. Because we don't have time.
Yes, but those look pretty good. We're almost done.
Stop scratching me with your cuteness. You're evil.
Because I saw you with the snowballs stuck to your butt. He was running through the snow, and all of the snow, like, was sweating to him, so he had, like, balls of snow clumped up all over him.
Well, because, I mean, he was as tall as the snow.
Yes. Oh, that was hilarious.
So he was just kind of hopping through, and, like, the hole underneath of him was just these, like, weird balls of snow that were, like, packed into his fur. But he had a blast, him and Sophie. They were just sprinting through the snow. Mocha said, fuck this, I'm going inside. And then came inside and licked her paws for an hour.
Oh, wow.
She doesn't like
the cold snow in her paws.
She doesn't
she's such a puss.
And she doesn't like it between her toes.
I don't know what to do now. That last... And now you two are going to fight
this
over...
This is coming up. And this one's coming up.
I know. I know what's coming up. I understand the logistics.
Do you?
I just don't know.
What do you mean it's coming up? This is eight. This is round eight.
It is round eight.
We just had seven.
Oops, I killed your pawn.
What the fuck?
I just knocked it over. Calm your titties.
Damn. I went in. My whole plan was to go into this round with super pack money. Some fucking cunt took it from me.
Yeah, and she's going to take Florida.
She is going to take Florida.
Gonna try.
What is what?
N. Eworth?
N. E. Oh, New England. New England. New England's 18.
18 points.
18 and 8.
I had to think about that.
Okay.
Do I do that? Do I do that?
You're too slow!
Jenny, feed the dogs.
Quickly.
Don't forget this time.
That we were counting votes for weeks.
Your turn. Where's that? Yeah.
All right, fundraiser.
It's my turn. It's your turn.
Fundraising.
I know, rally.
Yes, I'm rallying. Ow, hurt my bones.
Super pack.
You can have the super packs.
Fundraising.
I did fundraise.
Super pack.
Three super packs.
Rally. Maybe.
Rally.
Nope. Negative.
Whoa!
Why do you hate me so much?
This is all about winning.
So much.
If you're not first, you're losing.
You ain't first, you're last. Is it my turn? The last one?
Yes.
Negative. Add. First.
Are you fucking serious?
You're getting negative.
Positive ad.
Oh.
Positive ad. I don't actually know where I wanted to put it.
What happens if you guys tie for a second? Do you split that four?
I'm not there.
I'm just saying if you did.
She's not there.
I didn't put my thing there.
But I was curious as to how the rules would play that out.
I would think so, but...
Alright, round 8. I get 18 points. And Puck gets 8.
Wasn't Puck. Yeah. I get 19 points.
Why?
This is...
Oh.
Oh, he's not counting that one yet, though.
He wasn't. I'll give you 19. 35, 45, 55 minus 1. And I got...
Oh. I see what you were doing.
18 before. Minus 2. Yes. Beth is in last place. All is right with the world.
Don't be a dick.
Yeah. I'm still mad about last game. I'm still mad about you taking all the packs. Ooh, but I got super packs.
He's like, why?
He's just mad. Here. The first rally card played by each player uses 2 influence cubes from the bank instead of from their hand.
Oh. Yeah.
You like that one?
Bing, 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 bing. So I guess in theory, by laws of probability, you could play a game that actually ends on round 10 because all 3 of the 11s are in there.
Yeah, yeah.
If you randomly place the tokens every time.
I can't see your card, so...
I know.
I was actually just daydreaming there. In the wrong direction. Oh, why are you so annoying? I'm actually glad that I passed on that job, because he's really annoying.
Okay.
And he's always hiring. Which means he's always... Like, somebody's always quitting.
Why are you whispering about this?
Because I feel like I need to.
You know this microphone is like super, super, super sensitive, and any little whisper,
it's okay. They don't know
it can
about.
Hear your stomach rumbling right before a fart.
Oh my gosh, I could hear my fart.
And
no,
hear
I'm just
the
kidding.
Blah, 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 blah.
You wouldn't know if I did.
I know.
One of those weird poppy bubble farts
my
that you can feel go
upset,
up your butt
okay?
cheeks, just like up your crack and pop out. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah. Like, I hope that wasn't late.
Oh, you already went.
Yeah. Hey. Just wait.
Oh, wait, I didn't have to do that. Sorry. It was my first rally, so I could use them from the bank.
Yep. Me, too.
I didn't think about that.
Fuck.
Rally. Don't do that, you cheater.
Rally.
Super bad.
No, baby. Oh, I don't have anything. Never mind.
Ah.
I miscounted.
My turn.
Mm-hmm.
Rally. I just about to make sure.
Negative bad.
Well, that's freaking.
I mean, it doesn't matter. There's only one.
Fine. Bad.
Fucking super packed.
Oh. Da, 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 da. Yay, round 9. You still get
gambling
7 points.
On them super packs.
You still get 7 points.
Oh yeah, I know. That's why I was. That's why I put that rally in just in case. There.
Gambling on them super packs is dangerous.
It is. I was
so
like,
you get...
this might be the safe bet right here. So I get 4.
I bumped you up 7.
Sweet. Oops. And you get what? 6?
Yeah, I already bumped myself.
Oh.
She's.
I bumped us up already.
She's only got 1 in there. We can't let her win that with 1.
Don't you tell me what I can and can't do. Oh, yeah.
News.
Action cards played this round cannot be used next round. If this is drawn, 11 disregarded.
Whoa, what a turn for that shit to happen. Oh, God. So we have to.
I know what I am doing. I know.
She's okay.
So really what I need to do, I need to plan out my 11th turn first. That's what she said. I don't remember what that. I don't know what that was for. They can hear it. That microphone.
That
is
little,
like crazy
that little tiny barely burp was probably like brrr.
They could hear your burp fart combo.
I didn't fart. Besides, if I did, Puck would know.
I would.
He's
would,
on the same
I
side of the table.
Give a disgusting look.
He would call
face.
Me out.
I would. I'd be like, oh my god, you farted.
Ew. I would not fart.
So here's the gamble. If I fly this turn, I'm stuck wherever I land.
Yep.
Pretty much.
I can't fly on the next turn. Unless the gamble is that that has the ability for us to move again. Oh, this game is awesome. It's really good.
I have to think about this and then just, wow.
I feel like they should have gotten way more credit for this while it was on Kickstarter than I think they did. I mean, but they funded, and that's
important.
It's more than I can say. Well, I didn't ever put it on Kickstarter, but I wouldn't fund if I put it on right now. I'd sell 30 copies.
30 copies.
And I need 500 copies sold.
Yeah. Let me figure it out.
You were supposed to be figuring out, you're supposed to be my Kickstarter campaign manager
and
do it all. Just start reading Jamie Stagmeier's blog.
Yeah.
He has, he's got like 90 lessons on Kickstarter. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what to do.
Okay, well, I'll just wait. I'm patient.
Don't stop licking yourself.
Did she feed you? Or are you so starving because she didn't feed you? Mugo, you smell like bad bologna.
I think I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm gonna get fucking last place again. Oh wait, no, Puck got last place last game.
Yes,
or did I get it? Oh, I beat you by like 5 points. It was not much.
No.
It was a fight for second, but in politics, if you're not first, you're last.
It's true.
My fundraiser, your turn.
Victory only goes to the winner.
Left.
You know, fundraiser.
He wanted to go to the right.
Don't tell me what I wanted to do.
Take it a plane.
I'm hopping on an aeroplane. That's not me. And my plane, I missed my flight, but the ballot box went.
I'm rallying.
Go down, Brew, stop trying to hump her. Stop, you need your balls cut off.
Your turn.
Super fat. Did you do it too?
No. Positive bad.
Oh god, I'm sorry. My music turned off.
Oh, and then it's me fundraising.
Oh, bad.
You too.
So I can't use fundraiser, I can't use place.
Alright, these are out.
These are out.
Wait, news.
Beep, 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 beep. This was round 10.
Oh yeah, we gotta do that first. Ooh, I got 15. Where am I at? 49? 64? And Puck got 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
He gets 14 here.
14?
Mm-hmm.
Puck's running away with this one.
Tried to. Rue put his faith in me, and I'm trying not to let him down.
Damn it, Rugru.
He said puff for 2019.
I'm gonna go to bed, but I...
Although it's not 2019 yet.
But I can't sleep. No, can you put the TV on for 1 hour?
Yeah, let me finish this game. We're on the last round.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh.
Just go play with your phone for a few minutes.
Bus cards allow all players to move one adjacent region further.
Oh. That doesn't help.
No.
Not in this case, no.
I kind of hurt myself here. It's fine.
Oh. I did something that made...
Did you go first last time?
No. You did.
Oh, okay. So there. I was making sure.
No.
Here it is, guys. I love you too, Puck.
Last round.
Oh, you're supposed to be holding this.
Oh, I am.
Yeah.
Ta-da.
To dance. That looks like I win. You can put it right there.
No.
Fun fact, Rugru. Your version of Feudum that we got from Mark, the text on the box is shiny. It's foil.
Foil, yeah.
And mine is not foil.
You're first.
It's not the card. Rally.
Rally squirrel.
Take it a bus, go in instantly in here, because my character allows me to influence.
You must drive around one of them buses with your face on the side of it.
I do.
He does.
And it's this face.
I'm gonna rally. I think we all know where my turn's going.
Fundraising.
Oh, you got rally next.
Negative.
Oh, snaps. Mm. Rally.
You've got Washington and Oregon. Rally.
And Idaho. Lake Coeur d'Alene. That's actually where I met, in a brief
Super
passing,
pack.
Rodney Dangerfield.
On the last round?
I messed up. I miscounted. Take your turn. I used all of my fundraisers last turn.
Oh!
But I used Rally last turn.
I'm a negative ad. What do I want to do with this? I could take away a puck and even the playing field, but I don't know what you took for your last thing.
Well, I told you I didn't use a rally.
You have no way of putting anything on there?
No, I don't.
You didn't even throw a rally up there?
I couldn't. I used it last turn.
All three of your rallies?
You can't use any rally.
Yeah,
if you used them the turn before.
No, you just can't use the cards.
Action cards played this round cannot be used next round.
It says action cards, not actions.
These cards that are in your hand.
The four cards you used last turn
you can't
be used the next turn.
That's dumb.
How come you're the only one? We all got it.
Just go. Oh, it's my turn, isn't it? No, it's your turn.
Well, he's got to decide. It's still his turn.
I feel bad now. I feel like... She kind of, well, she was losing anyways. Here.
Okay.
For that blunder.
I protected myself because of that reason and put it negative. Then take you with it.
Aw. They like me less now. I got 13, and you got 13. So Puck won. Let's see. 4, 7. 1, 4. And Beth got 5. Oh, Beth got nothing.
I got
Yeah. I took it away from you. You're 5 points.
It's away. It's
like. Yeah.
And there's the twist.
She shoved it in herself, but I just twisted it for her.
You could have made us split it or even let me have the 5.
I could have.
No, because I was still going to take
it
away.
He had a negative ad, so he would have done it anyways. You did it to yourself.
I have done playing games with you,
That's
sir.
That's two cards you ruined for us all.
Sir, I didn't ruin that for you because you guys clearly understood it and I misunderstood it.
It's not as fulfilling of a victory, though.
Yeah.
Win is still a win.
W is still a W.
No, yep. Back up. You're getting it all over the table.
All right, so your cards, your character, your star, all go in the same bag.
Same bag. Gotcha.
Just not your person.
Woo-hoo-hoo. We did it. We won the election.
I am officially running for president of the United States. What a mess.
Oh, I downloaded that song. I forgot to add it to my soundbar.
This is a fun game.
It's a fun game. And I think the more people you have, the more fun it would become. I think this game would play best at five players.
Who's trying to eat Mocha's this thing on his?
Stop. Are you trying to find the rules to that card?
No, I was looking into the celebrity. I saw that it had dice.
Yeah, so your card has different things based on the dice that you roll. Mm-hmm. So you guys should definitely keep an eye out for this game and pick it up if you can find it.
Yes, it's fun and mistakes can be made.
Letter Kenny on Hulu? We have not. What's it about?
Just know, Ruger, we're very picky and snobby when it comes to TV.
That's true.
Actually, we're far less snobby than others.
Daddy, Caroline said she wants pizza.
Stop telling me what Caroline wants.
For dinner.
You guys are going to get what I get. And you won't throw a fit.
We can order.
Order Kenny? Who's in it?
Probably some guy named Kenny.
Yeah.
Maybe.
See, but what kind of humor is it?
Dry.
Because there's like.
There's British humor. Which
compare it to another type of TV show.
Really?
Yeah, really. I can't stand the British version of The Office.
Well, that's not... The British version of The Office isn't very good. But, like, good British humor is, like, Grand Tour and...
I wouldn't consider the Grand Tour to be humor, though.
What?
It can be humorous.
Tour and Top Gear is hilarious. I like it because it's so funny. And it's also about cars. That's the added bonus.
Small town of Canada, and they just do weird shit.
There you go.
And talk funny. It's funny as hell. Hell though. It's all hell.
Talk funny.
Ah. Oh, no, I lost it. Here, baby. You have longer arms. Oh, you
can't.
Oh!
I give you the total trophy.
I accept this.
I accept this.
Oh, yeah, you gotta do your dance.
I accept it. Boo 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 boo
boo boo boo boo boo the group on Tuesday next week? Instead of, since we're not gonna do anything on Thursday, because Thursday is Thanksgiving.
Yeah, and Friday I have to work.
And we could play the Manscaper. The Manscaper.
The Manscaper?
Yeah, we all shave our pubes on camera.
That's not manscaping if Abby and I do it.
Well, you shave our pubes.
Oh, no. No. I'll just cut your balls.
Puck looks like he might be a pretty hairy guy.
Oh. TMI, I'm sorry, Puck.
Stuff gets maintained.
Sorely, is that what they call it?
Dance monkey?
Dance, monkey, dance.
We can figure it out. Let's see what day Abby is free.
Puck's always free.
Free!
Scared me.
Free hamster.
I don't know why she put the hamster up here.
Yeah. Mommy.
She's still pushing him. I'm not hurting her.
Daddy, you have to scoop them up like that because that scares them.
Hold on.
Just put her in the toilet, buddy.
Monday's my birthday, so I'm not. That I don't do anything.
Oh, she has a poop in here.
She have a Mansky Caper / Puck birthday party?
Sure.
Oh, I think she's scared.
Chat participation.
There you go.
We'll all do it.
Oh, they're all gonna manscape.
Oh. She's sniffing the board game.
She's so cute. Just soft and gentle. She's gonna poop on our game or pee on it, and I'm gonna be so upset.
She already did. Kinda. Pass it down to Puck. Put it in the toilet so she can poop.
Oh, she likes it up there.
All right, take her. No, you should let her out more often. She looks like she's excited to be out.
But she's nocturnal, so.
She's nocturnal?
Uh-huh. Hamsters are nocturnal.
What does that mean?
That means they're sleep in the day and they wake up at night.
Excellent.
You know what's funny? She's got like a little rip in her ear. Both of them. Uh-huh.
She's gonna fall off.
Fall off the table. Oh, hamster.
All right. This was fun, Rue. Definitely try to find this game if you can. It's a lot of fun.
All right, Jen, take her back.
I'll try to play some solo, Daddy. And I'll let you know if it's as good solo.
Such a fat ass little hamster.
I know that.
You have to scoop them up because that scares me.
Spirit Island is fantastic solo.
Go put her back. Or take her to your room.
Damn, it's still gotta be stressful though.
It's the most stressful game I've ever played.
Alright, take her back. You're not.
It's so stressful just because at the beginning it's so hopeless and sometimes there's no recovering. And then you're like, I should just fucking quit. But then you're always holding on to hope because you've seen those turns where you just kinda turn it all around. Though I've discovered my favorite character has always been the bringer of dreams and nightmares.
Yeah.
But I never thought he'd play very well solo because he can't deal damage.
Yeah.
But when he does deal damage, he generates fear instead of actually.
Which is just as good as damage.
It is. And so, but what I discovered is the trick to him is you have to use the Dahen to do your bidding for you. Because you would have a lot of cards that can push the Dahen around. You just can't hurt anybody. But you can push the Dahen around all day long. So by pushing the Dahen around and playing cards, so when you start drawing new cards, because he also, like, three of his abilities let you get a new card when you take the action at the beginning. Yeah. So you get a lot of cards. So always taking something that either generates a shit ton of fear or moves your Dahen and makes your Dahen deal damage or protects land. And then you just play, you basically let the Dahen deal the damage and you focus on generating fear. And I beat it on solo before I ever got to weigh the third cards, the level 3 cards.
Wow.
So it's about half the deck. So I made it through half the deck before I ever got through half the deck.
That's really good.
He's pretty baller. They have a copy available on their website for $40, which I feel is a little steep. I don't know if it's ever gonna come. For playtesting this?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Ruger and one other person said that they got to playtest the primary.
It's awesome.
Yeah, Matt's pretty cool. Guy who
created.
At some point, he was watching.
I'm friends with the guy on Facebook now that did Railroad and Raccoon Tycoon.
Oh, yeah?
Aren't you already friends with him?
I have no idea. Maybe.
They gave us money to advertise Raccoon Tycoon on our website. Oh, no. They just gave us. They just had us promote it because mm-hmm. we were giving away free promotions.
Yeah.
But either way, I had him on Facebook because he did an interview with Board Game Spotlight today. It was really interesting.
I'm pretty sure we did an interview or a preview of the primary.
Oh, I think you're right.
And then I backed it because I thought it sounded like fun. And I was not wrong. I lost.
But you also won.
But I also won. But I also lost yesterday, too.
Yeah.
So it's not a bad streak of two losing, one winning. It's all bad.
That's better than most games.
And most games I lose all the time.
That's true.
What's a game that we've played that you've never won against me?
Scythe is one of them. I've never won a game of
Scythe. Not even close.
Wow.
Usually when I play against her, I somehow score more than what you're actually supposed to be legally able to score.
Yeah. I think that for now it's the one that comes to mind. Besides, because we've played that one quite a few times, and you always beat me.
Have you ever beat any of us in Catan?
I don't remember offhand. We haven't played Catan in a long time. Probably not.
It's because you make rookie mistakes, and you're like, longest road, and go longest road.
Usually when we're playing Catan, though, we're drinking. Like, a prime example, Abby and Pip's Halloween party.
Played Catan with Puck.
Yeah. I know, but prime example is Abby and Pip's Halloween party. We were all drinking. Y'all were drunk and trying to explain the rules to other people that were drunk. And, like, all of us got up and left him and Pip sitting there while they were, like, talking about it, and they didn't notice.
We noticed.
No,
we thought they were coming back.
It took them, like, 25 minutes to come find us. I'm just like,
oh. Oh. You gotta practice up, man. You got that digital version. Set everybody on hard. Anyways, I'm gonna go eat a bottle of Tums because my stomach is all gross and I keep burping up really gross chicken wing.
My stomach doesn't feel too hot.
Did you guys go to Street?
Wing Stop? Street? I don't do Wing Street. That's gross. That's Pizza Hut Wings.
Pizza Hut. I meant Wing Stop though, yeah.
Yes, Wing Stop. But I also had leftover pulled pork today that I made on Sunday.
Okay.
And I fried it up, and then I like just poured all the grease onto it as well and shoveled that down. I have heartburn from the grease, but the grease is good for keto. And I did not get good sleep last night. I had to poo at like 2 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah,
I was up. Then I got up at 7:30, and then I had to deal with work people all day long. I have to babysit again tomorrow, too, because Zihan is out, because she's going to go build a house.
So they're basically just going to call you and try to Skype you all day long?
All day long. They rather Skype me and, Skype call than just text me the message. Just be like, hey, this isn't working. They'll call me and be like, hey, this isn't working.
The other day I was home and they Skyped him like 4 times. And the one time I heard him repeat himself like 6 times, so I was like, what don't you get? I understand. What don't you understand? And I'm not looking at this.
It's bad.
Really, but that's bad. What happens when people lie on their resumes and get a job through a friend saying, oh yeah, they know how to do this, this, and this, and motherfucker don't know how to do that.
That's messed up.
They're just not creative thinkers. So they can't be given tasks to do the initial builds of stuff. They have to have like something already framed out, and then they can work with inside that confines of something that's already been laid out for them.
Alright.
Anyways, we will be on. Well, I'll post up what we're gonna do on Tuesday, what the plan is. We gotta get the Mansky caper to the table. The manscaper to the table.
This is a kindergarten.
But I highly recommend this game for anybody who can find it. Highly recommend it.
Go to Mountaintop Games website. They have it on there pre-order for $39.99.
I thought it was. I thought it looked amazing, and it actually exceeded my expectations.
This was a lot of fun.
We've played it 3 times now.
See MP3 Chaos. All of your guys' stuff except for Rugru. The heist is not going out this week. That one's gonna take a little bit.
MP3 Chaos's player mat doesn't come out until December.
So. Yeah, and that doesn't come out at all.
But everything else is going out.
Trust me, you're gonna like. It's gonna be worth the wait because I'm redoing a lot of the stuff to get it all built up nice for you.
Saturday morning before I go to the doctor's.
But you're gonna get Feudum.
I don't think they need to know that.
They do.
It's going to the doctor's for her hoo-ha dilly.
No, I'm not. It's when my stomach, it hurts.
She's got
Alright, fuck this shit, I'm out.
She's got utero problems.
I do not, leave me alone.
Oh, I can't turn it off here anymore.
I can turn it off in here.
Go press the end stream. Wait, you gotta press outro first.
Where's that?
The bottom corner.
See you guys.
See ya! Bye.